Hooked on painkillers is an expensive habit. Many now turning to a cheaper way to chase that high with heroin. Tonight, we take you inside the epidemic, investigating how this deadly drug is winding up in our neighborhoods.
You said the addiction was a sickness when you was the one that did it. You was the one that shot it and you was the one that sniffed it. It took over your body and now it's blurring your vision. Couldn't afford the next sit, so you hopping houses and stealing. Your family and friends, it's not the ones that is killing, but they begging you to stop and you acting like you don't hear them. Wonder why they don't believe you whenever you play the victim. Now you crying to your dealer and he only wants the business. Ain't worried too much how we got you out her itching, how we got you out her fiending, doing things you said you never do. Incredible the hold it takes, and you can't fight to get a break. Lonely nights you kneel and pray for God to take the pain away. Knowing when your phone ring, it's about that one thing, and you gon' take the call, cause you know you need that one thing.
What kind of habit you got right now?
Not a bad one. I do like 2-3 beans a day. It's not really something I'm banging about, you know what I mean?
Right. I'm just saying, life is too precious. I'm just saying, there's no need to live it reckless. I'm just saying, you ain't the only one affected. I'm just saying, I only want you to understand. So many lives get compromised when they weak to the highs. Go claiming how they need it in their life to get by. Adrenaline pumping, fueled by substance. Thought that they would like it, now they hurry up to buy it. Fire in their veins, they forget their own name. And we just onlookers talking about it, such a shame. Pointing fingers indicating who's to blame. Bloodlines get thinned out cause overdoses in out. Morphine that gave out, coroners get sent out. The hearse isn't routing out, wouldn't put the needle down. Wouldn't pour the liquor out, now they pouring liquor out. Thinking back on better times when they was fun to be around. Bet you see the light then, a reason to fight then. Silent cries will go unheard until you cover them in dirt. And then it hurts, they return it to the earth. And knowing why will always make it work.